Hey, hello guys, welcome back another video. Today in this video we are going to tell you, is this number real or fake? When you contact, if you are facing any issue related to your window pop-ups, and if you are facing issues in your PC or laptop regarding to pop-up windows or pop-up ads, and you want to know how to remove these type of pop-ups and all, and you want to search, and you are going to search on Google or any browser, and you will get this number, 855-518-2413, and you want to know it's a real or it's a fake. My dear friends, you don't need to search anymore. I'm going to tell you, this number is a totally fake number, and you don't need to call on this number. If you are going to call on this number, what are the problems you are going to face? The first problem is they will offer you some kind of, you can say, virus or any kind of, you can say, software by which you can remove these type of pop-ups and all. They will recommend you to remove these type of pop-ups, and you need to purchase some products and all, and you will face some issues, they will force you or they will threaten you that your PC is affected by harmful viruses and all, your PC is expired and all, and they will, you can say, they will try to convince you, and they will give you some information, they are very technical and all, they will provide you lots of information, and they will force you that it's a totally infected PC and your PC license is expired and all. They will try to convince you in much ways as possible as they will convince you, and they will try to convince you to purchase any software they will recommend, okay? So my suggestion is only this: please don't go with these type of services or these type of numbers. These are all fake numbers. And if we talk about this number, personal number 1855-518-2431, this number is also a fake number. You don't need to go with this number. And if you want to know what is the official phone number and you want to remove these type of pop-ups, then video link is in video description box. Go on that video description box, and by using this method you can easily remove these type of pop-ups very easily. You don't need to purchase any kind of software and all. You can remove these type of pop-ups very easily by your own, okay? So I'm going to end this video over here. If you like this video, please hit a like button, and thanks for watching this video. If you have any questions, you can make a comment. I will reply you very soon, and thanks for watching this video. Bye bye.